Every day, aircraft carry countless people around the world. If even a single component were to malfunction, the consequences could be catastrophic. Some of these components are of particular importance. For example, this metal shaft supporting the wheels that carry the aircraft's total weight. And metal plates inside the spinning high-speed engine turbine. Both of these components must meet strict requirements, being both lightweight and durable. This is where a process to strengthen metal components such as these comes into play. First, the component to be strengthened is set on the left-hand side. Next, a pipe on the right fires 0.3mm metal grains, known as shot. This shot is fired at the component at 80 meters per second, once every second, strengthening its durability. The component is turned so that the angle that the shot hits changes and the strengthening is even. This is the metal plate before the process. And here it is afterward. The surface now has countless indentations. When comparing their durability, the processed plate is now 10 times more resistant to breaking. This process is known as shot peening. A leader in this technique is Japan's Toyo Seiko. The firm boasts a 90% share in the grain used for shot peening within Japan and 40% worldwide. Shot peening utilizes the same concept as a traditional Japanese craft.
Peening の理屈自体は、日本刀は冷めた後に黒打ち、黒打ちと言いまして、叩いて鍛錬をして、まさしくそれと同じ原理で叩いて鍛える。
The shot strikes the components at high speeds and frequency, putting pressure on the metal, compressing it, and ultimately making it much tougher against damage. The shot peening technique had already existed, but this firm had discovered it had a flaw in the production process. The shot fired at components was not spherical and round, but shaped like cylindrical pellets. This shape had hard edges, making it difficult to evenly strengthen the entire surface of a component. And because the strengthened components still had to be processed, the shot would have to be made even stronger than it had been. However, the firm wasn't able to create perfectly spherical shot or strengthen it with the technology they had. After much deliberation, Watanabe went back to university while continuing to work, gaining even more specialized expertise in peening. Working alongside his employees, their work paid off after 3 years. These machines made it possible to quickly mass produce strong 0.3mm spherical shot.
大学でそのピーニングを研究をしながら、あ、これが大事でこうしないといけないんだと、こういったものがピーニングのキーなんだといったことを、まあ、我々が体得しながら、お客様に提案をして、じゃあこういうショットでこういう効果があるからお使いいただけませんかという、まあ、言ってみればまだ、十分ではないにしても提案をできるような会社になってなりつつあったというのが当時の時期だったと思います。
In 2006, they developed a new product that made the shot even more durable. Many manufacturers have taken up the challenge, but theirs is the only firm in the world that can produce this tough, durable shot. Seeking their expertise, global automobile and aircraft manufacturers signed contracts with them, one after another. Their technology is now being utilized worldwide. In 2011, they established a branch in Thailand to produce shot peening media there. In 2014, they expanded into the US with a new factory that opened in July 2021. Thanks to their technology, people's lives have become more convenient and safer. The firm is also working on measures to protect the environment. The metal used in shot peening was thought to be too small to be recycled, but they are looking for ways to solve this dilemma.
廃棄物にせざるを得ないそのショットをもう一度リユースできないかということで、今現状その方法とそれを解決する装置を近いうちにお客様に対して提案できるようにしていきたいというふうに思っています。